Hello, I'm Siska, and I'm your science guide for the day. This is Arkhane. Arkhane is an Allosaurus. Its skeleton was found in the Morrison Formation in Wyoming, USA. He, or she, we don't know yet, was the top predator of the Jurassic. We all know the T-Rex, but that one lived in the Cretaceous. That's about 90 million years later.
That's a lot.
At the time of Arkhane, the forefathers of the T-Rex were already running around, but they were much smaller. Well, at least compared to their great-great-great-grandchildren. Arkhane was a meat-eating machine of 9 meters long and 3 meters high. He weighed about 1.5 tons and could run up to 55 kilometers an hour.
You better not catch its attention.
But what makes Arkhane so special? Let's ask to our dino specialist Pascal Godefroit, who's here with me. Hello, Pascal.
Hi, Siska. Of course, you can see that Arkhane is a magnificent specimen. More than 70% of the original bones are preserved in the skeleton. It's really exceptional. And now we have strong evidences that Arkhane represents a new species of allosaurid dinosaur.
So it's a new species, but what makes Arkhane so different than another Allosaurus?
So, if you compare Arkhane with other well-known allosaurid specimens from North America, you can see, for example, that the morphology of the pubis is the bone at the front of the hip, this pubis is completely different. Also, the articulation between the skull and the lower jaw is very, very special. The lower jaw of Arkhane is very slender if you compare it with traditional Allosaurus specimens. And last but not least, the teeth on the lower jaw are very small, about half the size of the teeth on the upper jaw.
Small teeth? I guess it's all relative.